our most precious commodity in this world is our kids, and I think that by rethinking how we raise kids with their microbes, I think we can actually benefit a lot of children that helping with the health issues that face our modern world. And so I would encourage parents to really raise their kids with their microbes instead of without them, because I think you'll see a much healthier kids for that. First of all, let kids be kids. Let them crawl around a bit in the dirt, let them get dirty type thing. That's what they do naturally. Think about diet, eating healthier diets, staying away from white sugar, white flour, eating the more complex plant type things. You want to do that because that feeds the microbes, whereas the white sugar and white fats really starves the microbes and pushes towards obesity. I think the judicious use of antibiotics. If you have a serious bacterial infection, antibiotics will work well, but antibiotics also affect other microbes in you. So if you don't have to take antibiotics, then don't. Think about post-antibiotics. You've just assaulted the kids' microbes, both good and bad. You have to think about how to get the good ones back. So maybe think about, you know, healthy eating or probiotics, post-antibiotics. One of my favorite ones is getting a dog. Having a dog in the house decreases both asthma and obesity just by the microbes you do. So it's sort of a general parenting concept. You know, the book and on the website both have long lists of specific things you can do. But I think, you know, most parenting decisions incorporate the microbes into what you're deciding to do. In the last 7 years, the field has just exploded. And this is where I think people are not up to speed yet, that these microbes are having profound effects in all aspects of our lives. I mean, the book talks about early childhood lives, but if you take a look at the top 10 reasons why Americans die, 9 of those 10 now have microbe links, which 5 years ago they said you're crazy. But now we're not so crazy, and the data is pushing us in these directions, and these microbes play a role in our life from birth until death, at all stages of our lives. And just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not there. And they're there and they're playing a big role in our health and our bodies.